Brother Stephen, I'd like you to fill this requisition, please.
As you wish, my Lord de Nicolay. I'll have this ready for you within the week.
This won't wait. Edwin Stowe's harvest has been destroyed by the rains. I need this all loaded into our wagon for transport immediately.
Well, the weather has indeed been relentless, my Lord Sheriff. But today, this is most irregular.
Stop prevaricating, Stephen. Let's go to the store and make a start.
Well, these things do take time, though. Leave it with me, my Lord, and I'll send word when it's done.
It needs doing now. I'll make a start myself.
My lord, there's the matter of recording what Edwin Stowe takes from the castle stores so we know what they owe. Protocol must be observed.
And we will keep a tally. Stephen, people's lives are at stake here. Nottingham can spare a few dozen sacks. Unlock the door.
Please, my lord. I'll make sure that the supplies are dispatched.
What's going on, Stephen?
Nothing, my lord. It's never bothered you to question my methods before.
The situation has never been this urgent, but this is why we stockpile, so please unlock the door.
No, my lord. It's best if I do this my own way.
Open it, or I will have the captain of the guard bring his men down here and break it open.
Ah, a stench. It seems worse than it is, my lord. A few wet sacks, that's all.
Hand me a torch. Explain this to me.
With so much rain, the walls have been eaten away and become porous. The store has succumbed.
You said it was just a few spoiled sacks. I take it you've set those to one side.
It's worse than that, my lord. The damage is extensive.
This store represents the total reserve for the Shire. So what do we have intact?
This is what I'd hoped you would never see, my lord. It's all beyond salvage. We have nothing.
You should have come to me. The first moment that you detected something was wrong. Look at this place!
Well, all our tax monies are sent to the king. We have none for repairs. I thought the harvest would be ample to replace what was lost here.
And now, because of the rain, those same harvests have failed.
My lord, I was trying to protect you from the truth.
By living a lie! One that we now have to maintain so people don't panic. Or perhaps the reason for your reticence to come forward is on the floor before me. The empty bottles don't lie, Stephen.
Old bottles, my lord.
I can smell it on your breath. You're blind drunk.
God forgive me, my lord Sheriff.
I'm sure he will. I, however, might take a little longer. Call down to the guard and get this mess cleaned up. Do it discreetly.
And the grain, my lord? Where shall I procure it from?
You won't. I will.